want to play politics as far as COVID is concerned. I don't want to say, because the burden of Kerala is the burden of the country. The burden of COVID mismanagement is the burden of the country. We all have to face it. And we are all there to support it. But I would like to remember my media friends. I would like to remember the communist friends who were once talking about the Kerala model of COVID management. Where has that COVID management gone? What has gone wrong? It's not good to say, but it is a fact that 20,000 cases on an average is there in Kerala. At this point of time, 1,08,000 cases are there in Kerala, contributing approximately 50% of the total burden of COVID. This is not management, this is mismanagement. This is not Kerala model, it is a model of mismanagement. ABP Soundcha, Josh Jazba, Junoon.